way to Düsseldorf. There'll be two more people joining us, so it's like the mini Asian group in our university.
Well, I think I'll be back here, right? So these are the two more people who are joining.
Well, in this world, we always have our own circle of trust. Be it our like shop apparels, or while driving on the road, the car we choose. So we always have like a trusted source of friends or goods or anything. Every step in our life, we always have a circle of trust. So similarly in my PhD, by the way, we are on our way to Düsseldorf. So enjoy the view, like, and by the side, I think you can hear what I'm saying. I felt like kind of I am in the circle of trust among my supervisors during my PhD. So right from like they ask you to review for some certain journals or certain conferences, and I think now we reach the sort of so they ask you to review for journals and conferences, and that helps a lot. Because suddenly you realize that they trust in you and they can rely on you. So it's not like they are asked to review. So they assign you as a sub-reviewer because they have a lot of other tasks, and they trust that it will also help you when you write an article or a manuscript, and it will also develop your ability to critically assess different articles accordingly. So I was very happy because I felt that, and I hope you can cope with this nice rain beauty of Düsseldorf, supermarkets and everything, and also cope with what I'm saying now. So it was really very interesting, and this I realized that I should say something about this, although this was not the central theme of this week because I did not work much on my prototype. But this thing inspired me to share with you, like as you are seeing, like we're walking on the street and we are discussing about certain brands, or we are going inside a supermarket and we discuss about certain brands. So we always have a trusted circle or an inner circle where we have like suppose Gucci or diesel, anything. So in every step of our life, we always have a circle of trust. I think I am already repeating this thing. So try to establish that in your PhD, and when you feel that you have established that circle of trust during your PhD or in your job or in every walk of your life, then you will feel quite satisfaction. I don't mean that you need that external validation for that, but once you have that, then the sense of satisfaction and sense of belongingness that you will feel will help you a lot to create that positive vibe when you are working or going by the riverside, enjoying the beauty or partying or anything. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. After I think after a few seconds, you'll see some glimpses of Liège.
On our way to Liège, which is bordering Germany and Netherlands, and I would say is the closest landmark in Belgium from the place where we are staying, from the border of Netherlands, with something to see there. So we'll show you what we see. So in that reservation, they have already made all these reservations, so if you are part of them, their restaurant, then you can enjoy all these activities which are given by them. volleyball, football, and power kiting. Yes. That part only when I need.
We are almost reaching Leige and we are going by the side of, it's pretty bad weather, that's why you cannot get the view, but you can see the river by the side of which we are going.
You can see in the map, it's called the Meuse River. I don't know. Go left. But I could. Oh, that's where. Because I smelled some waffles. I thought, where is the waffle? And then I said, yeah, we can try. Because he's making it fresh. So. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When I go to Brussels, I always eat waffles. Normally, I don't see this everywhere. You can try. You can try? I think in Netherlands I have faced this a lot, like since
but
the
in China people can understand it immediately and they even ask you for that.
But this white chocolate is also looking like fresh melted, right?
Yeah. So that's why it looks really nice.
Whenever you come to Belgium, always try Belgian beer and waffles. So let us enjoy it. Trying another Chinese food place in Leige, Shanghai.
All of them speak Chinese, right? It's like the weekly market we have in the Netherlands. Although you only find clothes here. This local delicacies by the side of Meuse River. The weather today is not ideal to move the side of river, but maybe in summer. See? Don't you have this kind of thing in China?
Not anymore.
I mean, we have a lot in India still. So this is the food and the fruit market, which we are missing in the center. Oh wow! These are all types of cheese which I don't like. This is a more vegetable and fruit market. Hey, this is really like, see the tickets for this boat? 30. Oh, one gen is 8 euro.
130 include
the family plan.
No, monthly pass. So
for us, it's 8 euro, I think. Yeah. One gen. Not sure if this weather is good for. it's like discovery route.
Okay, you can follow this road.
To reach the stairs.
This is the stairs, I think. Right? You stay, right?
I hope so. I don't know the symbols. So we are following this path on this guide, the free guide, and probably we'll cover 8 or 10 landmarks depending on the distance. So we are almost approaching the Curtius Museum, which you are seeing on the cover of this. And now we are almost in front of it. Looks beautiful, historic. I think that's the queue where people are going inside. The Grand Curtius Museum in number 5. So we are in front of that Grand Curtius Museum. Hey, looks nice. Looks nice, the wall. Oh my god, it's really windy. We are walking from there to... It's really windy. The Buren, 374 steps. A feat of engineering characteristics of 19th century. Montagne, I don't know if I pronounce it correctly, but just forgive me. So this is the Montagne di Buren with 374 steps, built in 19th century. Led by Vincent de Buren of during the night of to capture Charles. Okay, so first we take pictures, then we start climbing the stairs, right? Or are we not climbing? Yeah, we should climb. That's the spirit. I like the spirit. Yeah, but it's fine. It's
so
yeah, it's like a huge one. So we start the 374 steps. Just wait, I'll take one in the phone. Can you come this side? No, no, we can take for both of us.
Okay.
And later I'll make it a photo if it looks good. I don't know how it'll look.
I don't think it's a good
call.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
See. It's filmed. So I'll put a snapshot somewhere.
Okay.
Or we can do one thing. I'll take it to the picture mode.
Here? Yeah, you can use mine.
The old palace.